There are 22 letters of the Aleph Beis, and these 22 distinct types of energy, they are the building blocks for all of creation. Why 22? We don't have an answer to that question. And the truth is, any number that God would have chosen would be a random number. We'd say, why that number, not another one? But for whatever reason, God decided there are 22 different energies, that these are the primary energies, the combinations of which are the creative energy behind all of creation.